I can't carry any more.
What is mine? It belongs to another. Very well. Let the games begin.
My bag is full.
Well fought, but you will never possess the next piece. It has fallen where only the ancients may tread.
She is more devious than she appears.
I am overburdened. I am carrying too much.
Imaginable.
is no room.
I am undone. Demon spawn have taken root in my fields.
Then you must go.
This land is all my family has. I cannot leave. My land is saved. Bless you.
Tristram's families will not starve, thanks to the work we have done today.
Strange.
Stay away! There's nothing in here of use to you.
You should have known. The farmers left over a fortnight ago, and yet we stayed. Last night, we heard the beasts creeping closer. My husband left to investigate, and I haven't seen him since. All I have left are the things we made together. Hopefully, they are of more use to someone else.
These are dark times, my friend. I thought for a moment you were one of those dreadful goat men. Since you're not, would you like to buy something?
simple folk have made their lives and homes here. They will not survive this disaster unless we aid them.
I recovered a piece of the sword, but members of a coven are pursuing it as well.
Uncle Deckard, you sound like those dark cultists you told me about.
Very good, Leah. You have been paying attention. Stranger, does any of this jar your memory?
I have no memory of this coven, but I sense a far darker shadow guiding its hand.
Was once by the grace of the ancients. May your soul be.
They know where the next piece is. Their leader said it fell where only ancients may tread.
That makes me think of the drowned temple near the festering woods. I remember you telling me about it, Uncle.
Exactly, Leah. The temple was home to the Nephilim. Leah, your knowledge could be invaluable. You must go and help our friend retrieve the sword piece.
The Nephilim were ancient humans with fantastic powers. Legend holds that they waged a terrible battle near the temple, and that their ghosts still war with
them. My dearest Heydrich, do not feel despair, my love. You did everything you could. Our time together meant more than words can say. But in the end, fate is a cruel mistress. Your strength is needed to end the horrors that beset this world. My final wish is that you find your path. Love always. Mira.